-2 degrees and falling by the second. I kind of like it. I suppose that's what happens when you spend a couple of seasons in the middle of the woods in a camper during sub-zero temperatures. How do you know when it's super cold outside? When the snow sounds like this. Did y'all know there is no such thing as cold? Merely lack of heat.